Hey man, what are you going to do when you see her?
I guess I'm just going to smile and hold my head up high, man.
How do I look?
Great. Let's get the show on the road.
All right, let's go.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
No, I'm sorry.
No, it's totally my fault. I shouldn't have been reading while walking.
No, it's all my fault. I should have been washing where I was going.
No, let me buy you a new coffee.
Okay.
Hello, what may it be?
I get this bonus for a condo, and this girl's from New
York. Sure.
I'd go for it, man.
I don't know, man. What if she shoots me down? I don't ever say no. I mean, what if she doesn't like me like that?
She says no, it's her loss. Just go out on a limb. If you don't, you'll regret it.
Okay, I'll do it.
Alright.
So you got the screaming moments.
Hey, you never texted me. What's up with that?
I know, I'm so sorry about that, Pete.
You don't sound too sincere.
Wait, Peyton, I was wondering.
Do you want to?
Do you want?
No, you can go ahead.
You go ahead.
Do you want to go to dinner with me?
Yeah, I'd love to go to dinner with you.
Are you guys ready?
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's go get the girls.
That sounds good.
All right.
Downtown, walking fast, faces pass and I'm homebound. So there I'm blank of your head, just making a way through the crowd. And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder. If I could fall into the sky, do you think time would pass me by? Cause you know I'd walk a thousand miles if I could just see you tonight. So much times like these when I think of you, I wonder if I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall into the sky. Do you think time would pass me by?
How could you know I'd walk a thousand miles?
Looking good, ladies.
Thanks, you guys too.
Hey, good luck, man.
Yeah, thanks a lot, man.
Hey, just remember, you'll still get laid.
Of course, of course, of course.
I don't want a lot for Christmas.
No, I dropped out. It's been a while. Nice to meet you.
Likewise.
Friends, we have joined here today to share a very important moment in the lives of two of our wonderful friends. Over the past few weeks, I have truly gotten to know these two as individuals. It really is an honor and a privilege to see two people so in love and committed to each other. If there is one thing I have learned from them, it is that love takes determination. Determination and perseverance to fight for what you love. To never give up on each other no matter what your partner has done. Even though you may disagree, you have each other's back through the good, the bad, and the ugly.
You know what? If that's how you feel, then fine.
That's exactly how I feel.
Fine!
Fine!
You know what? I'm over this.
You're always over this.
Love will always bring you back to each other.
Hey, Peyton. What's up?
Oh, hi, Joe.
Can I sit down?
Yeah, sure.
What's going on?
Nothing much.
Like, did you get in a fight with Jake?
Yes, but he was stupid and it's not even worth repeating about.
Well, I'm sure everything will work itself out.
I guess. Just cause as to why this man and this woman may not be joined together, let them speak now or forever hold your peace.
I mean, it was a beautiful wedding and all, but I don't really see Peyton with that Joe guy.
So Jackson, what did you think of the wedding?
It was a good wedding. Bride looked nice. Joe looked like Joe. Wait, Jake, come here.
What's up, bud?
Dude, that bridesmaid over there? Remember what I told you earlier?
Uh-huh.
She been eyeing you all night.
I'll see you later.
Yeah, go. So, yeah, the wedding, open bar, good friends, good people.
So how was the wedding?
I've been to better.
So, what did you think of the wedding?
I hope the Lord blesses this couple with longevity and everlasting happiness.
So, what did you think of the wedding?
You know, I'm not exactly sure what I thought of the wedding. I mean, it wasn't the best wedding I've been to. I mean, if you look at me, I've obviously been to a lot of weddings, and so I don't even dress up for them anymore. But this one, it was okay, you know, the food, it was alright, catering was just, I'd give it like a 6 on a scale of 1 to 10. Peyton's dress, you know, could have done better, honestly, could have done better, but overall, I'd give it an overall 7.
So what did you guys think of Joe and Peyton's wedding?
I thought the wedding was beautiful.
Me too, and the food was so good.
Yeah, and Peyton looked beautiful in her dress.
I feel like God has given me the wisdom and power to foresee how long this marriage will last. And I give it a year.
So Jake, what did you think of the wedding?
I thought it was great. Ceremony and everything, great reception. Peyton, I wish you the very best in life. I hope you find happiness with Joe. Joe, fuck you.
I'm out of here.